Amid rising pressure to allow exports of an anti-malarial drug being tested on patients infected with coronavirus, the government is likely to allow it, NDTV has reported, quoting sources. India had last month banned the export of hydroxychloroquine and formulations of the malaria drug while experts test its efficacy in helping treat COVID-19 patients. US President Donald Trump had said on Saturday that he had requested Prime Minister Narendra Modi to allow the drug export.